story started at the mansion of an Aldori swordlord. Drawn by the promise of a most dangerous task and a commensurately huge reward, heroes of all stripes gathered here.
Okay. Let's do this for reals this time. I'll let them talk and everything.
Where are they? This is taking forever! It didn't even say what this was for, just that the Aldori were looking for heroes. Who are the Aldori anyway, rich folk?
If you can't be patient, no one's keeping you here. Just go back to your mountains or whatever hole you crawled out of. The Aldori swordlords run the premier school for the dueling arts. They're also the richest and most influential group in this part of Brevoy. Take that tone with them, and they'll teach you some manners pretty quickly.
All right, you purple toad, just shut your trap. And if you can't, I'll help you.
Hush! Quiet! They're coming.
Greetings, everyone. I am Swordlord Jamandi Aldori. And this is Lord Mayor Yosef Selemius of Rustov. Welcome to my mansion.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts for responding to our call. You may be few, but that's unavoidable. We need only the best of the best for this task. And I see true heroes before me, strong and fearless, exactly what Rustov needs.
Thank you, Lord Mayor. Now, to the point. South of here, just beyond Brevoy's border, lies a region known as the Stolen Lands. This is disputed territory, and while it's long been claimed by nearby states, it's never been truly taken. I won't bore you with the legal technicalities. Suffice to say that anyone with enough courage and power to seize the Stolen Lands and name themselves Baron or Baroness, claiming dominion, well, none of the neighboring states would be able to challenge it. Of course, Rustov would be first to recognize the legitimacy of this new state, as well as the noble title of its founder. Unfortunately, one serious obstacle stands between you and this title. A gang of bandits holds sway in the Stolen Lands. Their chief, who they call the Stag Lord, considers himself the rightful owner of these lands, and no one has yet been able to challenge his power. Bring me his head, and you'll be able to return to the Stolen Lands as their legal ruler. Any questions?
You're helping us found a barony. What do you gain?
Don't ask stupid questions. Why should you even care? What they have to gain and why, that's for Lady Aldori and I to discuss. It's none of your concern. Your only concern is to swing your sword around, or whatever it is you do.
Of course, we stand to benefit from this enterprise. But if you're concerned that we intend to rule your country from afar, using you as a front, well, please know that these concerns are unfounded. Let's just say that we have a strong interest in the region's stability. We have need of a ruling power we can negotiate with, not bandit gangs and monster hordes.
What is that smell in the air? Is it the smell of unspoken words and political intrigue?
Excellent. You venture forth tomorrow. For now, you can take some time to get to know one another better. Or you can head straight to your guest rooms to get some rest. You'll find we've already prepared supplies for you there. And thank you again for agreeing to take part in this expedition. I wish you luck.
Thank you.
Thank you again, with all my heart, for replying to this call. The flare in your eyes reveals your courage, the unshakable will that distinguishes true heroes. I look at you, O champions of Rustov, and doubt not for a second that you'll be victorious. So venture forth toward your beat. Go, and return in triumph.
Lindsay. I'm a bard, though this is my first real adventure. So, shall we go teach this stag lord a lesson?
I'm Leslie. Pleased to meet you.
Likewise. Actually, I also wanted to ask you something. How do you feel about this Tartuccio fellow? I think he's pretty obnoxious, personally. He appointed himself head of the team, and he's just after the Baron's crown, or whatever it is Barons wear. Doesn't matter. I don't like him. I think you should be team leader. When I first saw you, I couldn't help but think, now here's a real hero. Someone who'll be praised in poems and songs. This is the person I'll write my book about.
A book?
Damn, I should have led with that. Please, just let me explain. You know what the trouble with most heroes' biographies is? They're always written years later, based on the tales of, best case, people who saw things from the outside. Worst case, someone heard about it from their brother, who heard it from their friend, who heard it from their cousin, and so on, adding a new batch of lies each time. Every time I read about a heroic journey, I think to myself, why didn't they just bring a bard with them to write it all down properly? And then I thought, I could be that bard. I just needed to find a suitable hero and volunteer to follow along on their glorious adventure. A great plan, huh? And here we are, with a heroic journey lying before us. Who's going to be the hero? Some dwarf who keeps muttering about how we'll all die? Or maybe that horrific scythe lady? Or, gods forbid, Tartuccio? No way.
What about the barbarian?
Oh yeah, she's fantastic. You can tell she could tear a bear's head off with her bare hands, but she kind of scares me just a little. But, I mean, her sword's twice as big as I am. She could cut me down without even noticing. Just think on it a bit, all right? I'm sure you'll agree. All right, I'm going to my room to write about tonight. See you in the morning.
I won't be halted. We do it my way. Onwards. I lead, you follow.
Right.
We do it my way.
Help! Help! The mansion's under attack. We need to help. Some villains broke in and started killing everyone. I barely made it. Hurry, we have to help the guards fight off the attackers, or we'll all be cut down one by one.
Dispatch those fools!
Goodbye. You broke the camera.
out of my way! I won't be halted! Battles await!
That's right. Not fine. Five.
All this waiting bores me. Head on! No one stands in my way.
Oh, there we go.
Bit longer and I'd have been... Whew, I don't even want to think about it. Can you imagine what a terrible loss this would have been? Lady Jamandi's holding the line in the banquet hall. You know, the one where she had us gathered before.
Yes,
speaking of dummies, take this ring. Quiet now.
All this waiting bores me. No one stands in my way. Everyone is mortal in this world, especially when I'm around. Let's move already. My temper.
Wait. Oh, hold positions.
Enlighten me.
Battles await. Onwards.
They dare to attack me?
Put their spell back.
Yeah!
serves you right.
Leave this one to me.
All this waiting bores me. No one stands in my way. Let's move already.
Nothing else, nothing else. Okay. There was a room back here, or was it just a door? It was just a door.
I lead, you follow.
Ah, got it. Okay.
In my way.
All right, we've got rations.
All this waiting for.
It's the end for you rats.
None shall escape.
You deserved it. Any last wishes?
Time to get my hands dirty again.
You cry.
I'm trusting you here.
Battles await.
Oh, it's you. Stay up from under my feet or I'll strike you down. Blood for Gorum!
Barbarians.
I think that's exactly how heroes should be.
What, stupid, sweaty, and always looking for something to gobble up or lop the head off of? Calistria, save me from such heroes.
Head on!
Just walks over his own man.
Works for me.
I'm losing my temper.
Why are you losing your temper? Oh. Dexterity.
Anything else?
Dispatch those fools!
Of my way!
This is where I step in.
Move already. No one stands in my way. Battles await.
Applause, please.
All according to plan.
Bores me. I'm losing my temper.
Nice play.
Let's move already. No one stands
in my way. I know what to do. What have we here? This chest is full of gold. I guess it's for the guard's salaries, all things considered. Well, those freeloaders don't seem to have been working too hard for it. Maybe we should pocket it instead.
We're heroes, not thieves.
Who said we were stealing it? We'll just take the gold for safety so the assassins don't get it. And then we can heroically return it to Jamandi when this is all over.
Yeah, she'd have her heads.
How would she know it was us and not the assassins? Unless someone planned on telling her.
Don't drag me into this. You do what you want, but I'm not taking a single coin.
Neither am I.
I'm by your side.
All this waiting bores me.
This works for me.
Oh, familiar faces. I hope you're not so frightened as to swing at every shadow. It's me, Jaethal. I don't recommend advancing down the hallway. Assuming you value your life, of course. There were a few people with me, and you can see what happened to them.
And just how did they all end up dead while you don't seem to have a scratch?
I'll answer but briefly and just once. Further scares and explanations will wait until we aren't being hunted by a group of assassins. Deal? All right. I'm undead. These traps are deadly to the living, but they're harmless to me.
What do you mean, undead? Really? Like, zombies or skeletons or...
As I said, further explanations will wait until later. All you need to know right now is that we're on the same side, and we have to fight off a small army of hired assassins. Let's get to it.
Okay.
Battles await.
I will grant your request.
Over there. I'm losing my temper.
Applause, please.
Pay attention.
Anything else?
Over there. Onwards.
Applause, please.
Can't be equipped by this character.
I'm trusting you here.
No one stands in my way.
Correct.
Leave this one to me.
Unworthy. Let's move
this way.
Already.
Okay, let's see if I can figure this thing out.
I'm losing my temper.
That is possible.
Don't push me.
So that moves those three. That just moves these two.
This works for me. All according to plan.
Damn, so close.
To do.
Ah, oh, how did I do this?
In my way.
Wooden bug.
All this waiting bores me. Battles await. I'm losing my temper.
Trusting
Let's
here.
Move already.
Them in the move on. must die already!
Run them through!
You deserved it.
Time to get my hands dirty again.
No one stands in my way. Oh, ah! Everything is so much fun with a little fire. What a night, huh? I thought I was all alone. It's good you're here. A bit boring, chasing fool assassins without anyone watching the show.
It's not fun at all. Many people have died for nothing.
You sound like a Kurdish, right?
Of course. I'm from Kadira. But tales of hot deserts and shady oases can wait until the fighting's finished. But if you'd like to share a dinner and pleasant conversation, just say the word. I like making new friends.
Assassin's on the prowl. Let's go.
I don't know where you're heading, but I'll be at the entrance to the main hall. I think I saw some guards there. Join me there, if you wish.
Right.
Battles await!
I'm by your side.
Grotus, I can sense your silhouette hovering over me. It won't be much longer. Soon we shall meet, O Lord of Oblivion.
You're being a bit premature with yourself. You barely got a scratch.
That's impossible! Oh. It seems you might be right. It seems I will live. I suppose I must postpone meeting my god, long, I'm sure. But while we remain in this transient world, Arim is at your service.
Won't be halted. Pay attention.
Each step brings us closer to the end.
Masterful.
We do it my way. Let's move already.
Actually, it's not a terrible way. Oh, I see. These are... Okay. Ah.
Okay.
way.
I lead, you follow.
You, run and get an axe. You, bring more water. You, stay here and hold our defense. Those assassins are still around here somewhere. Aha! Some of our guests survived. Good. You need to get to the banquet hall and help Lady Jamandi.
You need help putting out the fire?
No, we'll manage. I've got my best people here, those who still live. Your place is by Lady Aldori's side.
It doesn't seem right. What if some of the guards are wounded? We need to help them.
First of all,
you'll have to run through the fire. We've almost put it out at the entrance, so your main concern should be to not inhale any smoke. Hold your breath and take the first right, then head straight down the hallway.
I'll go.
Fire doesn't frighten me, thanks to Hell's blood running in my veins. I'll go ahead and wait for you on the other side. Catch up!
May Abadar keep you safe.
Cover our noses. Go. No, I'm gonna save him. Stuff that I'm leaving behind.
I'm losing my temper.
Oh, fuck it.
No one stands in my way.
If you run out of space, we'll drop it later.
This didn't work. I must be doing it wrong.
Magnificium Turinos.
Goodbye. Oh, bless.
Hear you cry.
Oh. I don't think he had any last wishes.
Yeah!
strike is one.
Shadows await. All this waiting bores me.
I will grant your request.
My temper.
Thank you for your valor and bravery. The enemy was strong, but you were stronger, and that means I made the right choice. Just as I thought, there were worthy leaders among you. I'm especially grateful to them for the courage and common sense they showed while defending the mansion. But this attack means we have even less time than I thought. Someone already knows of our plans and is acting against us. You'll begin your expedition immediately.
Okay.
Lady Aldori, please, I know who arranged this attack. The vile king of Pitax, Iroveti. What's more, I know who among us works for him. Hey, you! Show everyone the ring you're wearing. You think I wouldn't recognize Iroveti's seal? That's why she wasn't killed. The bandits recognized her as one of their own by this signet ring.
Yeah, you know what? I have no connections, but Cartuccio seems to fit every aspect. Which of us looks like it?
Probably, yes. But this evidence is circumstantial at best. There's definitely a spy among us. But who? All I have is one word against another. I'm afraid you're both under suspicion.
They both came to your aid, Lady Jamandi. But a liar's cunning knows no bounds. I've never met these two or their companions. For all I know, they're all conspiring spies.
How could you say that? We fought together. We literally went through fire together. And then you vanished into thin air. After you promised you'd wait.
My words might be rash.
I bet my life the spies anyone but this woman. I saw how she dealt with those creeps with my own eyes. A true warrior. I'd go with her through hell and high water. This purple crook, on the other hand. He's got the eyes of a spy. And the mug of a spy!
Lady Aldori, don't listen to this thick-headed barbarian. She doesn't know what she's talking about. During the attack, our leader showed her true colors. She forced us to break into the armory and rob it.
Forgive me for my trespass and my defense. You're in the middle of a battle and in dire need of weapons.
Considering the circumstances, that was more than reasonable.
That was a sound decision. Sometimes one must act at one's own risk and peril until crossing the boundaries of what is allowed. Showing initiative is no crime.
It is insane when faced with death to stop and question whether you may be breaking some law or rule. Even more insane would be to ask forgiveness for making the right decision. Sorry, but your words display a lack of wisdom.
What about that trick she pulled right before we came in here? She knew very well you were fighting the enemy, but instead of rushing to help you, she dallied as long as she could, dropping everything to save people from the fire, even though the guards were handling things just fine. She was obviously hoping to show up too late and find you already dead.
If you were dying in front of me, how could I just walk away?
Really, Cartuccio? You're seriously trying to blame someone for saving people from a fire?
May Shellen spare me from ever having to make such a choice, but she behaved decently, as a true leader.
A true leader is someone who has their priorities straight, not someone who would put a valuable ally's life in danger for the sake of some servant.
Enough squabbling. I'm still not sure which of you I can trust. However, the risk of entrusting the whole affair to a spy is too great. Here's what we'll do. Two teams will head out. That way, I'll know at least one group can be counted on to serve my interests in the stolen lands.
Lady Aldori, most of those who were to set off for the stolen lands have been killed. Those who yet live will require help. Please allow me to join the expedition.
I'm sad to lose such a talented warrior. But you're right, Valerie. They have greater need of you right now. Go, and may Abadar keep you. Which of the two teams would you prefer to accompany?
If my leader allows, I would join her team. She seems a worthy commander in my eyes.
Commanders, military leaders, all these laws and rules are but dust and vanity. I suppose I will accompany Tortuccio.
Our leader is good in battle, but I don't like all the spiritual agonizing. I prefer those who can act without wasting time helping every little pipsqueak. Those like Tortuccio.
Ugh, Tortuccio's going to take the credit for himself and be done with it. Shellen, spare me from such allies. I'm going with you. You're a hero worthy of my quill.
As for me, I know neither of these two. At least, not well enough. And I have no wish to become an unwitting pawn to an unworthy leader. If Lady Jamandi allows, I'll remain in Restov and help mend the wounds this attack has inflicted. But who knows? The road may bring me to the stolen lands, but not yet.
I don't even need to think. I'm coming with this woman. As for you, Purple Toad, just wait until we meet along the way. I'll be sure to hang your rotten spy guts from the trees.
All right, we have two teams. To avoid unnecessary conflict on the road, you'll each take a different route to the stolen lands. Tartuccio's team will go through Navactus Crossing. The garrison commandant will provide him all the help he needs. You will take your team to Oleg Levitin's trading post. He's been complaining about the Staglord's bandits for a while now. There, you'll be provided with all the necessary travel supplies.
Okay.
I'd like to believe you, but I know all too well how convincing traitors and spies can be. If you're truly innocent, I hope you can forgive me this precaution. While you're away, Keston will investigate the night's events and learn who in Restov is working for Patox. But you should know that it isn't just Patox we need to worry about. The Royal House of Sertova may also interfere in our plans. I've managed to keep this affair a secret from them so far, but that can't last long. By my estimations, you have no more than 3 months. After that, any feats you accomplish will be pointless. And now, farewell. This battle was but the first ordeal along your path, and you overcame it as true champions of Restov. May the obstacles that follow also fall to your feet. Fear nothing, my friends, and return victorious.
Okay.
Surviving a terrible night, our small team set off to brave our fate. Beware, stolen lands. Heroes are on the way.
All right. Five. Obviously. Hmm. That's convenient. So she needs the knight armor. There you are. Much better. I got a bunch of weapons. Yeah, that's fine. All right. There's someone on the road. Get ready.
Do not falter. Look at me, Gorum!
And so they walked on.
It's a camp. Choose corresponding item menu. All right. Set it on red one. Something is blocking it. Oh, okay.
Challenge. No one stands in my way.
There's nothing left of that one. Is there another one?
As you order.
Okay.
Remain vigilant. We do it my way.
Ah, there we go. Okay. Oof. Okay. I have a minus one. She has a plus seven. Oh wait, no. No, I have a zero.
Why did you leave your home?
Do any traveling bards ever live happily ever after? Or did you hope to earn your glory, singing songs in taverns?
You don't appreciate your happiness. You've been surrounded by books, paintings, poets, and singers since you were a child. In our village, the only entertainments we had were tavern fights and harvest dance parties. I'd have died of boredom if I stayed there.
Yeah, buddy. Did it. Got greens across the board.
Let's go.
Let's.
Hungry. When we stop.
We won't be halted.
Next week's tax and some beer. Is that pretty wife ears? She should serve us. Stagler's tax. Yeah, my task is clear. My task is to clear this land of bandits. I'll start right now. Just means we can rob a few idiots instead of just one.
None shall escape!
Wait, what?
Run them through!
Any last wishes?
Waiting bores me. Thank you, scoundrels. Now, the girl got away of plague on her serpent playing stag lord. Punished treason. Now what are we to do? If only I could send Svetla somewhere safe. Show those rats what's what. Why are you here? I'll just stay hit. Alright. I'm just gonna speak to my character. I'm not gonna read everything. Saw someone run out of the training post. You know who it was? Tell me about yourselves. I'd like to see your bits. To get rid of the heavier stuff. Oh, there we go. I don't know what that did. Went over. Whoa. Yeah, protect the light stuff. And again. Oh, yeah, what does he have? Camping supplies. Okay. Right, I need a great sword. Oh. That's what. Great axe. Hey, great sword. So in that case, just keep sending stuff up. Okay, so those are rations, I guess. Good. I have 752 that I can spend on something else. Armor. Full plate. And I can wear it, but I don't have enough. Sadness. Shield plus. That would help. What's it? Don't have enough. Alright. See, the bandits are gonna attack again. Who are they? When will they arrive? I'll help you deal with them. Look around.
Let's move already.
About
time. I'm losing my temper.
Potatoes.
No one stands in my way.
You can rely on me. Keep formation.
I'm ready. Let's go. You know what? I like your idea.
Won't help you.
weapon.
Hear you cry.
Got more bandits incoming.
Last wishes.
Bam.
Let's go. Let's move already. I'm losing my temper.
Thank you.
I need a challenge.
No one stands in my way. Move on.
I failed. I'm sorry.
Head on.
Oh, wait a minute. Level up. Obviously, more paladin. So 2 points.
Anything is possible.
Here I am. See?
Little stance.
One shouldn't brag about a big sword if they can't carry one.
But... I just had a regular greatsword. Now I have a masterwork.
Yeah, buddy.
Alright. Well, first off, how about 1 to 8? 6 to 13. Okay.
All this waiting bores me. Everyone is mortal in this world.
Anything
especially
else?
When I'm around. I'm losing my temper. Remain vigilant.
Wait. So that's my stash?
Battles await. No one stands in my way. All this waiting bores.
This way.
Oh, I have bets.
Right.
I'm losing my temper.
This dream tortured you almost all night. In it you saw a wolf, unnaturally thick fog that surrounded you, slowly moving closer and closer. Quick look out the window and you find that the fog was not a figment of your imagination. Not a dream.
Hear me. Please hear me. Can you hear me? Please.
I'm glad my adventure begins with such a beautiful sight.
Beauty is so tender. It can so easily be crushed under the blows of cruel fate. But you can save it from being undone.
What do you want?
Aid. Salvation. We have a common enemy, and long have I searched for someone who can defeat him. The one you call the Stag Lord. As a storm strikes ruthlessly with gusts and lightning, the Stag Lord wreaks havoc with the swords of his servants. And not just in the world of people. The land also suffers from the evil he brings. My forests and my flowers suffocate in this fog. Soon even I will vanish. As the last ray of light fades at dusk.
Stag Lord is responsible?
Yes. It hides his fortress as well as his dark deeds. But while responsible, he did not create this affliction. It is the work of a powerful druid who has betrayed even himself. I know not why the powers did not leave this renegade. But even I was unable to defeat him.
How can I help?
This fog, it enshrouds, entangles, suffocates. If only I could learn how it was created. But my powers wane. I have barely the strength to call out to you. All I know for certain is that somewhere in this forest lies an old house. And it echoes with the remnants of a strange power. The Stag Lord and his druid were there. The fog hides this place from me, but I can point you to the bandits' camp near the Thornford. Make them tell you where this place is. Go there and listen to the echo. Catch the whispers. Search for anything that can tell you how the fog was created. Once the fog clears, nature will breathe again, and you will be able to easily find your way to the fortress of our mutual enemy.
I understand. Very well.
I don't believe in fate, stranger, but our meeting seems more than a coincidence.
Let's move already. We do it my way.
What did you want to ask me? I can't promise anything, but if I come across it, I will return. What can you tell me about him? Stag Lord. be a kingdom of lawlessness. Once I've dealt with the Stag Lord, your life will improve.
Onwards!
Let's see your rest. I have more stuff to offload. Well, if nothing else, I will survive.
Battles await!
Tell me what you have. Sense? Who are you? Training post was attacked. Would you like to join me? Oh, so messy. How did you become a bard? The Arknights of Avastad. Worship Shalin. Okay. Okay.
Won't be halted. We do it my way.
She doesn't like the old man. That means you can find your way through it. Fog looks visible enough to me. Who are you? What are you doing here? Probably go. Yeah. mean Tartushi? Tell me where he is. More reason not to know.
Let's go.
Perhaps we should go to this ancient tomb then.
All this waiting bores me.
Let me guess, you're still dawdling. Should I make some tea in the meantime? Bake a pie, perhaps? Plant a small garden and harvest some cherries? Perhaps you'd be more comfortable wearing fool's caps and colored trousers. Then at least I'd be able to sell tickets. Come one, come all! Feast your eyes upon the slowest and the most ridiculous buffoons in Galorian!
Why hurry? The same end awaits us all.
Hold your tongue, gnome. I can hardly tell your twaddle from the buzzing of a fly.
Quickly now. If we don't find that artifact soon, someone else might seize it. Someone who's standing over there watching you right now, you fools!
Who do I want? Harem or Jethun?
There is as much vanity in your words as in the words of all who have not seen the wisdom of Grotus. Yet you seem a worthier leader than the arrogant Tortuccio. Perhaps in serving you, I shall open your eyes to the teachings of my faith.
I see my magnificent rival will stop at nothing, even at stealing the servants of her enemy. Let us see if your fools are even more useless than mine. Draw your swords and cover my retreat.
Fetch those fools!
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Run them through! Bring it! Let's move already. No one stands in my way. Battles await.
As you order.
All this waiting bores me.
And so they walked on.
Over there!
This requires your attention.
You can count on me.
What's that?
See, that's what Baldur's Gate needs to do, is they just need to stop your characters when they find a trap.
Head on! I'm losing my temper!
Kobold lands. Okay. And that's a lot of reading.
Onwards. Listen to me. A dragon, huge, sparkling, flew down to me from the sky and told me a secret. A great relic that will win the kobold's glory is hidden somewhere nearby. Enough of this pitiful existence. Search for it. Search and bring it to me.
Stop deceiving these poor reptiles.
Who is there? How? Here, you fools, I mean tribesmen. Don't listen to her lies. I shall bring you to glory. Just help me find the relic and stop this trickster.
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Excuse me? They can just move. Every single person. gone now? Pretty much, yeah. Okay.
They go down!
Serves you right.
Repent.
Onwards.
Move already. No one stands in my way. Battles await.
Oh, we're fighting.
Down better ones.
Each step brings us closer to the end.
All right.
Do not be set aback by how quietly I keep to my thoughts. Come to me and I will discuss with you the frailty of life, the whisper of the night, the great God.
There's something funny about your incessant gloominess. I'll be happy to take you up on your offer. After all, I need to understand you well so I can depict you accurately in my book.
This is where we were supposed to go anyways. We kind of got sidetracked.
Remain vigilant.
I'm losing my temper.
I'm by your side.
No one stands in my way.
Yeah, I hear a blanket, stolen lands with corpses. Your weapon, so stop. Not kill anyone who leaves the Stag Lord's service or is willing to help you find him. Think about it. Is he really the leader you're ready to die for? So hard to believe I simply might not want unnecessary bloodshed.
Thank you.
glad I could help.
I need a challenge. You can rely on me.
Applause, please.
All this waiting.
Let's go.
Move on. Pay attention.
I see something. Anything else?
Who will prevail? Does it matter?
Let us strike as one.
Oh, camera.
Let's hear you cry.
Grotus follows in my steps.
Over there. I'm losing my temper.
And so they walked on.
Okay.
Keep formation. Let's move already.
On my way.
I guess we go to the sycamore now.
I require rest.
Yep. Fucking do this.
Greetings. I have urgent news from Restoff. The investigation that I have conducted at Lady Jamande's orders have proved your innocence. Tartuccio was and still is the Pataxian spy. That dreadful night, it was him who had opened the gate and let the assassins in. It appears that he had planned to gain the barony and Eldori's support, only to later place these lands under the command of his true patron. King Iroveti is no stranger to intrigue and likes to use others to do his dirty work. Anyway, Lady Jamande sends her apologies. We almost had Tartuccio cornered when this damned mist fell. First, we entirely lost our way and then stumbled right into a bandit ambush. My people can barely stand, so I would be grateful if you would help us capture this Tartuccio. He must be somewhere nearby. Bring that scum to Oleg's trading post, dead or alive. The Sword Lords will remember this favor.
You're a noble.
Used to be. It's only a name now, nothing more. The House Garess are a noble family in Brevoy. They own several mines in the Galushkin Mountains. My father, Evan, is cousin to Lord Howland Garess. But he's my father no longer. In any case, I brought shame upon my name and was punished accordingly. The family disowned me. I fled to Restoff and took up the life of a simple mercenary until I received an assignment here in the Stolen Lands.
How did he fool you?
That sly bastard has caused us no little trouble, that's for sure. When he showed up in Restoff and announced he was going to join the expedition, nobody suspected a thing. Yes, a gnome, yes, a sorcerer, but so what? Even after that terrible night, some of my people were willing to bet money on you being the spy. His overconfidence was his downfall. Tartuccio's henchmen, it seems, imagined they could safely meet with Pataxian spies in the town's seedy underbelly. But Restoff is the ancestral home of the Eldori, and Lady Jamande is respected not only by the aristocracy and the common folk, but also by those on the other side of the law. We received a message from the slums. A good friend, who wished to remain anonymous, suggested the Sword Lords take a closer look at a certain guest from Patax. Jamande immediately sent for me and ordered me to capture the spy, all very quietly, of course. He told us everything, and not only about Tartuccio. I doubt that Iroveti was pleased to hear of his agent's failure.
I'll see you later.
You can count on me.
Going on here. Should make peace and search for the relic together.
As you order.
Cut them to pieces!
Go. No AoEs.
Any last wishes?
Out of my way! Bring it!
This is where I step in.
Them through.
Your life ebbs low.
Didn't work. I must be doing it wrong.
you right.
Hear you cry.
Adi, T, don't.
What a waste.
Do not falter.
Tear them apart!
So many corpses.
Become as dust.
Let's go.
And then our leader charged forwards. Hey, wait for me. Any last wishes?
Them through.
This is where I step in.
Onward!
Hey!
hear you cry. All this waiting bores me. None shall escape.
Serves you right.
Stay behind me.
Let's just get all the way up there.
You deserved it. Out of my way.
Ah, that's how it's
doing it.
Any last wishes?
Let us strike as one. Run them through!
Tear them apart!
Remain vigilant.
Await.
Oh, Let's move already.
Okay. Well, that was interesting. I mean, we know what happened to the relic. Twat Tushio.
Resting would be nice, don't you think? I'm by your side. There's something that betrays them.
I am prepared to make my way.
This is where I step in.
Yeah, no kidding.
Repent.
Do not falter.
Serves you right.
Oh, am I not? Shit.
You deserved it.
Bring it!
Your life is low.
Stay behind me.
My overburden. That's why I'm going so fucking slow.
Any last wishes?
Tear them apart!
Let us strike as one.
This is where I step in.
They go down.
What a waste!
Order. No one stands in my way. I'm losing my temper.
I need a challenge.
Oh, is that what that... You know, I never did level this guy up.
More strength. Face. Grotus awaits us.
Battles await.
Hunting is not available. Not enough rations. Okay. Never mind that.
We do it my way.
Going. Yep.
Try to jam the door so you have to deactivate the trap. Okay.
Remain vigilant.
Pay attention.
Yeah, I think they're overburdened. I mean, let's be honest, she has a magical weapon. Of course she's wrecking things.
Them apart! They go down!
become as dust.
Or not.
You deserved it.
Onward!
All this waiting bores me.
Applause, please. This way. Anything else?
About time.
Oh, yeah, we are well over. No one. Hey.
No one stands in my way.
Oh shit. Longsword plus one. I think somebody used that, right? Not I. Let's get rid of these daggers. They don't weigh much, but I feel like we might have enough. What do I get for being a loot goblin? Okay. Gold. Oh! Yeah, that'll do.
Wishes.
Let us strike as one. destroying it!
It's just not my lucky day.
Let's go.
Okay.
On my way.
Just wait. Come on.
I'm by your side.
My man's seriously stuck forever. Dude. Thank you. All right.
Grotus.
We will prevail.
Tear them apart.
I have no movement. What the fuck?
This is where I step in.
Your life ebbs low.
She's got 60 movement.
They go down!
Where in the f- are you going? Hey! That's what's going on. She's still afraid, apparently.
Stay behind me!
Deserved it.
Let's hear you cry.
Ona Adayana.
Become as dust.
Damn, also. Do not fault miss. Okay.
This is where I step in.
Run them through. What? Let's hear you cry.
Your life ebbs low.
They are exhausted. I think that's what that icon means.
Onward!
Serves you right.
Die!
But we don't have rations. Yeah. Pearls don't weigh much.
You deserved it.
Tear them apart. They go down.
Each step brings us closer to the end.
Everyone is mortal in this world, especially when I'm around.
You're but a footnote in our story.
Why did I do that?
Bring it!
Your life ebbs low.
Let us strike as one!
Run them through!
Tea.
last wishes?
Tear them apart!
What a waste!
Well,
do not falter.
I was really hoping to find some more trash.
Challenge.
And so they walked on.
All this waiting bores me.
Right.
Let's move already. Battles await. I won't be halted.
Eh. Quit. Interact
as you order.
Fucking camp.
Let's go.
Fuck.
No one stands in my way.
Summon monster.
All this waiting bores me.
There.
Okay, well, can't rest.
About time.
This.
remain vigilant. You damn better ones.
Hear you cry.
They go down.
This is where I step in.
Become as dust.
Wait, did I just skip? No. Okay.
Do not falter!
Ah!
Repent!
Chiefs of Scale.
Trying to figure out what that chaos thing is. Whatever.
Out of my way!
Who's laughing now, dude?
What a waste.
Run them through.
Repent!
How did it re-roll initiative?
They go down!
Let us strike as one!
Let's hear you clap! Over there!
Serves you right!
Your life ebbs low.
Ooh, that was a bad choice.
Do not falter. Onwards.
Mite's relic? Really? Huh. Okay. Unidentified item.
This is where I step in.
I'm losing my temper.
Gross.
Oh, we got a level up. That could be interesting. elemental focus. I guess arcane pool, spell combat, cantrips, detect magic. Spells aren't this is Pathfinder, not.
Rest.
Don't hesitate. We should gather our strength.
What troubles you?
Well, I'm hungry. When we stop?
Patience.
No one stands in my way.
This way.
Let's move already. Battles await.
Okay.
You can rely on me.
Oh, hello. We are no longer up for it. Not looking up for it.
Request. Understood.
All this waiting bores me.
But we are still fatigued.
I need a challenge.
I'm by your side.
Goes even further down. Why can we not?
I lead, you follow. I'm losing my temper.
I am.
Right.
Okay.
I'm going. Don't rush me.
We do it my way.
Nothing to interact with here. Let's try this.
Move on.
As you order.
No one stands in my way. Let's go.
Have to walk all the way to the entrance.
Remain vigilant.
My strength fades.
That is possible.
There we go. What's going on?
You are just wasting paper. Who would believe a word from someone like you?
Someone will. They'd probably put more faith in an army of immortal elven chroniclers, but I don't see any here. So I'll just have to suffer for all of them.
It is lagging so hard right now. Don't know why. Uh-oh, camouflage fails. Okay. This came on kind of suddenly. And we're finished. Well done. Hopefully it got to save.
Each step brings us closer to the end.
Not so bad. There's some stuff. I guess we got it.
Okay. I'm losing my temper.
That was weird.
We should gather our strength.
More strength fades.
I need a challenge.
Adventures, and you'll have one of the main parts.
Then we'll see if there's at least one actress brave enough to go on stage and impersonate me, knowing that I'll be sitting in the front row.
Ugh. Jumped out the window.
I will grant your request. Let's go.
As you order.
What's up this way?
Prevail. Does it matter?
Serves you right.
Ah! Repent.
You tell.
Thank you.
Still can't turn. Must be something blocking my turn. And my move. Might be the armor I'm wearing. I'm not sure.
This didn't work. I must be doing it wrong.
Unworthy.
You deserve it. All this waiting bores me.
Remain vigilant. Let's move.
Oh.
Ready.
But I came up this way then.
On my way.
Battles await.
All right, well, now we know where we're going. It's fine.
Stands in my way.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Inventory. Isn't there like a recipe that I had?
Waiting bores me.
I'm going. Don't rush me.
Let's move already.
Yeah.
I'm by your side. Last wishes.
Let us strike as one.
Corones, dentes.
Advance!
This is where I step in.
Do not falter!
Losing my temper!
Kobolds, I took a place here. What? Okay.
Won't be halted!
Alright, well, I think that's where I'm gonna end it. I gotta get to bed. So, I'll see y'all Sunday, hopefully. Nope, we're playing D&D tomorrow, actually. That's right, I totally forgot. So, in that case, I'll see you tomorrow. Later.